Hello, my name is Joel Libava, and I'm the Franchise King. What is it with franchising? Why is owning a franchise such a thing? Well, a few reasons. A lot of it has to do with career dysfunction. For example, you may have had two or three jobs in your lifetime, with each of them requiring a major move to a different part of the country. That gets kind of old, and some people just kind of reached that breaking point where, you know, they've been downsized two or three times and have had to move, or they've just been downsized two or three or four times and they're just sick of being downsized. Whatever the situation is, some people have just had enough and they say, you know what, there's got to be a better way. So that's one reason why owning a franchise, or at least the idea of owning a franchise, is a thing. Career dysfunction is really big on the list. I would say that 90% of the people that I work with want to own a franchise, want to become a franchise owner, because they're just sick of corporate America, or they're sick of working for someone else, or, and this might hit you kind of hard, they're sick of making a lot of money for someone else, and they want to start making more money for themselves to build their own future. So that's, you know, that's why owning a franchise is a thing for a lot of people, that career dysfunction thing. Another reason that people look into franchising is because they have this feeling that there's something that they haven't quite accomplished in life. You know, if that describes you, you know exactly what I mean. You may have been a successful business manager or even a CEO of a small company, but you want to be CEO of your own company. It's on that list of accomplishments that you really want to hit. So that is another reason why owning a franchise is a thing. The final reason is that some people want to own a franchise, but they want to own a specific franchise because they heard that it was really hot. It's a thing. People, you know, want to buy franchises because they heard that it's the hottest franchise around, and they can visualize one in their area perfectly. And as a matter of fact, they may even have a location in mind. Now, that doesn't always work out, but it is one reason why owning a franchise, in this specific case, a hot franchise, can be a thing. So, the question to ask yourself is, why do you want to own a franchise? Why is owning a franchise a thing for you? Let me know in the comments below, or just email me, joel@thefranchiseking.com. Thanks for watching this video. I am Joel Libava, the Franchise King. It's about franchises being a thing.